Ma chère mademoiselle, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you tonight. And now, we invite you to relax, let us pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents your dinner.
It's a guest, it's a guest, sakes alive, that I'll be blessed. Wine's been poured and thank the Lord, I've had the napkins freshly pressed. With this and she'll want tea, and my dear, that's fine with me. While the cups do their sauce chewing, I'll be bubbling, I'll be brewing. I'll get warm, I've been hot. Heaven's sakes, is that a spot? Clean it up, we want the company impressed. We've got a lot to do. Is it one lump or two for you, our guest?
This entire week has been Health Week, and I realized that I don't know anything about drugs, so I decided to check out this YouTube video. It's pretty interesting.
There's aspirin, adrenaline, and also aminophylline, amphetamine, adenosine, augmentin, and rifampicin, amoxicillin, penicillin, heparin, and warfarin, and estrogen, progestogen, and canesten, and chloroquine. There's bendroflumethiazide, and also cyclophosphamide, and metoclopramide, acetazolamide, tropicamide, loperamide, amiloride, and cyclozine, and furosemide. And if you're up the duff, then you'd best avoid thalidomide. There's lithium, fluoxetine, and also amitriptyline, paroxetine, digoxin, GTN, and azathioprine, miconazole, atenolol, and also chloramphenicol, and if you want to overdose, there's always paracetamol. There's nitinus, and there's phenytoin, Zyrtec, and diazepam, and lithium, temazepam, midazolam, clonazepam, testosterone, aldosterone, and valium, and insulin, and lignocaine, and pyriton, and ventolin, and ritalin. There's kefiroxin, kefitaxin, kefalexin, kephedrine, and metronidazole, and ketoconazole, trimethoprim, erythromycin, gentamicin, macrolides, mifedipine, and Actifed, and Sudafed, and Calpol with no sugar in. There's phenylzine, and hyoscine, ranitidine, cimetidine, potassium, and calcium, and every kind of vitamin, and pethidine, and methadone, and speakercane, and heroin, and cannabis, and Prozac, morphine, alcohol, and nicotine.
Wow, that was really clever.
Hi, we're Acalanes Science Symposium.
We're a nonprofit student-run organization, and each year we put on a science symposium on a certain topic to educate the community and our school. This year we've picked the topic of cosmology, and we want to invite you to come on Saturday, 11:30 to 1, to our science symposium on cosmology. It's going to be in the PAC, and we're going to have two excellent speakers there. And we really hope you would come. And also, free CASA, so be there.
Wait, did you say free CASA?
Yes.
Yeah, free CASA!
Okay, yeah.
I could really use a salad right now.
Yeah. I heard a story about a woman who sued her boss for sexual harassment. If I could sue someone, I think I would sue the people who make Band-Aids for being racist.
Thank you. it up. Come closer, you won't believe your eyes behind this curtain.
Witness something you've never seen before, heard before, dreamt before. The most amazing show.
Paper could talk, I think it would say, "What the f-?"
There is a student senate today at lunch, room 314. I will be there. You can come with any questions, complaints, concerns, or things you want to see more of. Hope to see you.